County Sheriff says the amount of meth found in a 17-month-old baby's system may have killed a grown man. Now deputies say this man left the drugs within reach of his girlfriend's baby and waited more than an hour to call 911. 9 months after the crime, he is locked up. NBC2's Sarah Metz investigates whether anyone else could face charges.
We're not sure. We're waiting for the autopsy report to come back.
That was what family members said a few days after the 17-month-old boy was found dead in his bed back in February. They now know it was a meth overdose.
Enough to kill or seriously impair an adult.
This is video from earlier today of the mom's boyfriend, David Erb, being taken into custody for his part in the toddler's death. Officials say this was just the first step.
The next step in this case is a full review by an SVU prosecutor and the filing of formal charges.
Family members told reporters that the little boy's name was Jamie. Erb and the baby's mom, Caitlin, were inside the home on Bartholomew Drive at the time of the overdose.
She told us she gave him a bath and she went to lay him down for bed and she started watching a movie. When she went to check on him, he was non-responsive.
But deputies say about an hour went by before anyone called 911.
Erb is no stranger to deputies. Take a look at this. He's been arrested four different times since 2018. Some charges include a DUI and possession of drugs.
Now he's behind bars for aggravated manslaughter of a child. It's still unclear how the baby overdosed, but deputies say drugs were within easy reach.
The evidence the Lee County Sheriff's Office has gathered in this investigation outlines a disturbing picture of the home life surrounding this young victim.
LCSO hasn't said whether the baby's mom will face any charges.
If we have the ability to charge, we will absolutely charge to the fullest extent of the law.
Caitlin's sister, Jessica, says they no longer talk, and what happened is sad. Jamie would have just turned 2 in September. Reporting in Lee County, Sarah Metz, NBC2.